Parents should always love, care, and support their children, but what if your parents are manipulative, controlling, and disrespectful? Dysfunctional parents are pretty common, but sometimes toxic parents can make your life miserable. My name is Robin Wallast, I'm a doctor in psychology, and in this video, I will tell you 10 signs you may have toxic parents. 1. They do not recognize boundaries. Boundaries are important to feel safe and grow healthily. Toxic parents who do not recognize your boundaries may intrude your personal space intentionally or without thinking about it. They can justify keeping a close eye on you to ignore your limits despite you asking them not to. For instance, they may look at your phone or open your door without knocking first. They often do not listen or respect the word no. Ignoring healthy boundaries makes it hard for children to properly recognize and understand limits later in life. 2. They expect children to take care of them. Parents may reverse roles and ask you to be their parents to fix and support them. They expect you to emotionally and physically help them to make them feel safe and loved. Immature parents can also share their responsibility with you and cross your emotional boundaries by sharing personal or intimate details or secrets that should not be shared between a parent and a child. 3. They're self-centered. Self-centered parents have a limited capacity for empathy. They put their need first before yours. They expect understanding and admiration but are unable to give them. Self-centered parents have a hard time understanding how other people feel. They will never ask you questions about your day, your life, or your opinion. They may be very demanding and expect you to drop everything to tend to their needs while they have no concern for you, your schedule, or your needs. Ultimately, they make you feel like you are invisible and not important for them. 4. They are emotionally unstable. Toxic parents often have difficulty controlling their emotions. They overreact and tend to be unpredictable. Depending on their mood, they can be very friendly or rude and aggressive when talking with you. Emotionally unstable parents can be totally inconsistent. They can be very permissive, then instantly explode in anger, rage, and irrational command with sudden new family rules. Dramatic and unhealthy emotional reactions are common in toxic parents. 5. They're manipulative. Toxic parents may use their emotions to manipulate you and get what they want. Their manipulation can lead you to experience feelings of fear, guilt, regret, or shame. They will find ways to make themselves look good and make you look bad. Manipulative parents can blame you for their own mistakes and problems. If they don't get the life they expected, it is because you were born. If your parents are divorced, it is because you were a difficult child. They will make you responsible for the wrong choices they cannot assume. Ultimately, they can use tricks such as fake promises, blackmail, or revealing your secrets to get what they want from you. 6. They're controlling. They want to tell you what to do, when to do it, and how to do it. They generally will not listen to your arguments and punish you if you do not do as they say. Controlling parents may resist the idea of you gaining autonomy and treat you like an infant. They always think and make decisions for you, and when you take initiatives, they do not take you seriously. Controlling parents put you in a position of inferiority, which gives you the feeling that you have no power or control in your life. 7. They are critical. Toxic parents will find fault in everything you do. You will never be good enough for them. They may be overly demanding and constantly highlighting your flaws. For instance, they expect your grades to be higher and you always have to work more and do better. Critical parents compare their kids to other kids and make them feel like they are a failure. They will often make you feel incompetent, weak, and stupid as their expectations will always be higher than your capability. No matter what you do, it will never be good enough for them. 8. They are disrespectful. Unhealthy parents may engage in disrespectful behaviors and attitudes. They can be mean and cruel by saying harsh words to you. They can mock you, calling you names, and constantly diminish you. Disrespectful parents are rarely loving and supportive, and when they are, it is often being used as a means to get something in return. They don't thank you for anything. Ultimately, they show little to no respect for their child, which makes it impossible for them to develop a sense of self-worth. 9. They create unsafe spaces. parents can put their children in an uncomfortable or dangerous situation by making poor choices that do not respect a safe environment. They may engage in poor behavior such as racist jokes, physical altercation in the street, or public sexual advances that make you feel uncomfortable or embarrassed. 10. They are abusive. Last but not least, toxic parents may abuse their child in different ways, verbally, emotionally, physically, and sexually. Abusers are the cruelest form of toxic parents who leave the deepest visible and invisible scars on their child. If you can relate to one or more signs of toxicity that we have seen in this video, your parents may have crossed the line from being annoying to toxic. So, how can you deal with a toxic family? The first step is to recognize signals of unhealthy relationships with members of your family. Do you feel comfortable with your parents? Are you happy to meet them? No one has a perfect relationship with their parents, but if you feel uneasy and scared at the thought of seeing them, you may have toxic parents. Second, talk to someone you trust. It is important that you have someone to share your feelings who will listen attentively without judging you. It can be a friend, a teacher, or a social worker. Moreover, acknowledge that this unpleasant situation is shared by a lot of people. Talking with people who are in a similar situation can be incredibly helpful. You can exchange ideas, tips, and support each other. Third, realize that you are not responsible for your parents' behaviors and attitudes. There is no excuses for abusing a child, so don't blame yourself. It is not your fault, no matter what you did. Fourth, take care and respect yourself. Create peaceful environments where you can feel safe. These safe places can be a friend's home, a park, or a sport activity where you can distance yourself from a stressful situation. Fifth, use a journal. Allow yourself time to notice and express what you are feeling in a journal. Writing your thoughts may release yourself from life stressors and make you feel better about yourself. Ultimately, talking to a mental health professional can bolster your ability to face difficult situations and provide advice for coping with toxic parents. Thank you for watching. Let me know in the comments how you cope with toxic parents, and if you find this video helpful, subscribe because I will publish more content like this soon. Stay safe and healthy. Bye.